made his presence felt.
2-for-5 in game one. Here's Forsberg in front. They score! A redirect in front. Alex Tanguay got his stick on the puck.
But the Wings would get a chance moments later to even the score. Rob Blake picked up an interference penalty, but Patrick Waugh made a big save off Luke Robitaille with Colorado down a man to keep Detroit off the board. But the Wings kept coming, and they were rewarded.
They get it to the veteran Hull. Hull into the slot. There's Devereaux looking for position. Scores! What a play by Boyd Devereaux!
The goaltenders would take over from there. Brendan Shanahan was denied by Roy's quick glove hand. Meanwhile, at the other end, Dominic Hasek also came up big to keep the game tied just over 7 minutes into the period. Peter the Great made his mark.
Fisher tried to get it, didn't. Came back into the middle. Hochek to the point, shot, score! Peter Forsberg on a deflection!
And Forsberg went looking for his 8th goal in 9 games, only to be stopped by Hasek. Then Chris Drury beat Hasek, but not the post. Colorado was getting chances, but were unable to stretch the lead. But they got another golden opportunity when Yuri Fisher got called for roughing.
Ah, oh, comes way out. Through it center, knocked down Malpe. He's in alone. Malpe scores!
This time around, Colorado kept their composure and regained the lead on a goal by Greg DeVries. Their momentum would be short-lived, however, as Detroit got a big break.
Shanahan along the wall. Out to Lidstrom. Here's the shot. Wide. Scores! Off the boards! Off wall! And the door wasn't shut!
The Avalanche had blown 3 one-goal leads in this critical game, too. They had several chances to put the game away, but guys like Chris Drury had been snake-bit. Less than 3 minutes into the extra session, the outcome would be decided, and again, the Forsberg line would be involved.
It's dished to Forsberg on the backhand. Hurls, shoots, right on, big rebound, in front, Drury scores! And Colorado has won the game and even the series.
The Drury, Reinprecht, and Forsberg line combined for 7 points in the game, and Colorado was going home with a much-needed split in Detroit.
You know, what a great play by that line. I felt that Chris, Peter, and Rhino all game long were skating very well. They were generating a lot for us, and it's just a result of good puck movement, good puck control, lots of patience, and good second effort.
If you look at most of the overtime goals I have, I'm out there, I think, with Peter. And, you know, he assists on the last one I was here, and I don't think they're really watching me, to be honest with you. You know, Peter had the puck. I think a lot of guys are concentrating on him. And, you know, I was kind of lagging behind the play and was able to find some room.
We got run around in our end, and Drury got open and went to the net and scored. So we had a chance to win it, and I guess I'm disappointed how we played in overtime, but it ended pretty quickly. But I'm not shocked to be at 1-1. I mean, we're playing, you know, what I feel is the best team in the league.